Jacob and Jake and our amazing co-drivers. The villages. Of course, the mountains.